If you're anything like me, you want a workout that's fat shedding, affordable, and fun. Those workouts can be tough to come by. But I think I found the answer to our problem. It's called Double Dutch. That's right, the playground pastime is now a fitness routine. And I'm gonna put it to the test.
Go. One, two, jump out. Next person.
Is this difficult? Because it looks tricky to me.
No. We break it down so simply that it looks difficult, but it's very easy. The best part is that we can teach you in less than 1 minute.
I love the sound of that.
We got you.
I love it. That sounds awesome. Yeah. Let's go give it a try. So I'm in the hot seat. Tell me what to do.
On a count of three, you're just gonna jump up and down like you would single rope, and then I'm gonna lead you to 2 feet.
One, two, three, jump. One, good. Two, one, two, very nice. One, two, a little faster.
Two, one, two.
Good, move back.
Two,
good, even faster. Two, one, two. Nice. Keep going, go. Faster, like you're running. Go, go, go. Rule of Double Dutch Aerobics, whatever we do outside the rope, we can do inside the rope. So we're gonna start with two hops, and then we're gonna do 5 jumping jacks. Ready, and one, two, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Keep jumping, turn around, and exit the rope.
Two hops,
and out.
5 jumping jacks.
Yep.
And then you leave.
And then you leave.
Oh boy.
Ready, go.
Jump.
1, 2, and yep. Open, close. Yay. Open, close, open, close.
There you go.
Open, close.
Now just smile.
Open, close. 1, 2, and out. Perfect.
Hello. That's all right. That's so easy.
Say it again. It's what?
It's so easy.
Right. So the biggest thing to practice at home is rhythm. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Staying on that 1, 2 rhythm the whole time so that when you get with your friends or that when you get in a Double Dutch Aerobics class, you're able to execute all of those moves inside of the rope.
I really started because I wanted to lose a couple of pounds. Between the time that I've been doing it and changing my diet and things like that, I've lost 15 pounds. I was tight beforehand.
Yeah.
Now I'm feeling a lot more loose and I enjoy my movements. Lose the mindset that you can't do it and try it out.
1, 2, and now.
If you mess up, you're still burning calories.
One, two,
this is so much.